tough jobs are everywhere. I think it's got to be a tough job to be a doctor, because everybody's nervous not going to the doctor. Figured out why I was nervous last time I went. It's because they give you that little form that says name, address, phone number. Then line four says, in case of emergency, who do you want us to notify? Perhaps the doctor. I guess if he doesn't know what to do, I should put down coroner, shouldn't I?